Transformed Somers Town. Till he came, it was hell on train wheels.
Somers Town lies in the heart of London, where the railway lines run like arteries, squeezing the line that's trapped between them, carrying wealth from all the kingdom, in spite of the
Oh, God, free saving. ashore. I'm Irina Barclay.
I've heard of you. England's first woman surveyor. So tell me, what do you think about housing?
Persuaded me to do a housing survey.
Oh, Edith Head Girl Bossy Boots.
She is overpowering.
It's what we need, like the new mission priest, Basil Jellicoe, rides his motorbike to mass, plays the accordion. Very colourful, but he gets things done.
Didn't he close the mission clubs?
A good thing, too. They were too unruly. He told the youngsters that they'll open again in a spirit nearer to God. Here he comes now with his unholy procession. Morning, Father Basil.
Kathy, off you go.
I want to stay with you.
Off you go now.
Little Mike, she's like an orphan.
I hear Lenny's ill again. Will he recover?
The bedroom's too damp. I've told the council, serve notice on the landlord. He needs another holiday. Could you arrange it?
Certainly.
Thank you.
Dear God, can we get Lenny to the seaside again? Of course we can.
Wow, what an amazing costume.
I'm the Pearly King, Gatner. I raise money for the orphans. Here's how it came about.
In Queen Victoria's glorious reign, I was raised in St. Pancras, Orphanage. Mealtimes I sip silently, well behaved, from the plate of gravy. If our tatty clothes got torn, we had to sew all our buttons on. A champion tailor I became, stitching up the other orphans. But what really made my fame? The Queen and I had the same birthday, 24th of May, and that's true, nothing that an orphan could do. I went out into the world, street sweeper to the borough. One day I saw a bright light shining up at me.
Had it all been munching diamonds?
No! It was a custer wearing pearly buttons on his stride up to his knee. In a flash I saw my destiny. Now I'm Henry Cropped, I'm the pop at top, I'm the pearly king of Somerset, with me donkey cap and me pearly suit.
Well, I've just enjoyed a few years in the Navy, but well, that delayed my real work here.
I mean, how about when you was a kid?
Oh, well, I was raised in Cheyne, down in Sussex. And there, each and every one of God's creatures was my friend.
Yeah, when he was a nipper, even a fox was his friend, so his mum told me.
That little bug smiled at you, Mother.
He did?
Oh, yes. Let's go to the moat. Let's try and find the pike. There he is. I shall mention him in tonight's service.
Pray for him at evensong.
No, I mean, after I put on my nightshirt, when I preach to the maids. Oh, look, Basil, there's a hunt. Look out, fox. Here come the hound.
Oh! Whatever's the matter?
The poor fox. I ain't the dog since I'm the fox.
Shh!
I've got him. He's dead.
He's mine, how marvellous, this child who brims with wonder and welcomes with his laughter each second of the day. He's mine, it's frightening.
Would you like some scones and jam and cream?
Oh, yes, please.
Things were getting on top of Father Jellicoe, so he called for his boyhood friend, Father Percy Marion Wilson, to help him at the mission.
Percy! How wonderful to see you! Oh, I couldn't ignore the telegram you sent me. It's vital you join me here at the Magdalen Mission Summerstand for the challenge of a lifetime.
Oh, Percy, we had such a happy childhood in Cheyne. But Summerstown is different. It's the opposite. The devil uses this overcrowding and poverty to steal from the children of God the health and happiness which is their right.
But there's a challenge.
Percy, all the clubs are listed on the dining room door. Keep an eye on things for me a while. I have to see someone. Make yourself at home.
Thank you, Basil.
We'll get you off to the seaside again, Lenny.
The
Seaside. Lovely. Couldn't that be fun?
Seaside. The seaside.
He comes back so healthy. Oh, Father, all he breathes here is this filthy air. All he sees is these walls. Feel them and tell me there's a God.
But it's wet with damp and crawling with insects. Who owns these properties?
No idea.
Perhaps it's just as well you can't tell me the landlord's name. I'll arrange Lenny's holiday.
Oh, thanks, Governor.
Can we have milk for some Lenny?
Vera, I lost that carpentry job because I sold me tools. So I'm meeting a geezer up in Kentish Town.
Don't do nothing rash, Bert.
I've got to get food for little Lenny, ain't I?
Oh, yes. Just be careful.
When your kids are starving, you ain't got a farthing, do you sit on your ass and let them get thin? When you tramp the streets knocking and you keep on asking, any work, Governor, and you can't raise a shilling, and you think, will I try what I'd rather not try? Cause I'd rather my kids didn't have to starve neither. Me, I don't bother with politics, and I try to ignore the landlord's tricks. I'd rather do a good day's work than moan, cause I can't find justice on earth. But my kids are starving, and I ain't got a farthing. Do I sit on my ass and let them get thin? When I tramp the streets knocking and I keep on asking, any word, Governor, and I can't raise a shilling, then I think, will I try what I'd rather not try? Cause I'd rather my kids didn't have to stop neither.
Yes, we are. We'll manage, Lenny. We'll warm him up by the fire. Nice warm milk and a cheery light. Two for the price of one.
And here's up to that little black girl called Kathy.
for the dinner for Doctor?
Ain't she lucky? Ain't he gorgeous?
It's made a difference round here.
My brother, he's like a human beast and goes to the mission.
That's Father's third trip to the East today.
Parade at Regent's Park.
Is it today? I'd love to see all the horses.
And the brasses. My uncle's been trying to give a week.
It's better than waiting around at the workhouse.
Don't say that word.
Ooh.
My nan goes mad.
Yeah, oh, so does my granddad. Old folk are scared of ending up there.
We could buy 2 pennyworth of lemonade powder.
Mum's got to screw it up while we're filling up water.
Go on. Who's coming to Regent's Park then?
You go, Ed. I'll get the lemonade powder.
If I reached out, I'd touch her, but would that send her?